Hi again, Greg Bell of the News Tribune with five players to watch in the Seahawks' chance to clinch a playoff spot Sunday at San Francisco. Bobby Wagner is coming off perhaps the best back-to-back games of his all-pro career. The middle linebacker was everywhere Monday night against Minnesota, with nine tackles and a remarkable standing broad jump over the Vikings line to block a field goal late. Sunday, can he do what he did 2 weeks ago against San Francisco? That was fill every category of defensive statistics. Tackle, sack, tackle for loss, pass defense, interception, forced fumbles, and a fumble recovery all in one game. Niners had success in the second half 2 weeks ago with screen passes to Jeff Wilson Jr. That was a large part of their 414 yards passing at Seattle. With lead back Matt Breida missing last week's win for San Francisco over Denver and still hurting from an ankle injury, look for the 49ers to rely even more heavily on their undrafted rookie running back who got his first expensive playing time of his career when Breida got hurt in Seattle in the first meeting. Expect Russell Wilson to have one of the best games of his season on Sunday. His record is impeccable coming off a loss, and though Monday was a win over Minnesota, for Wilson it was the worst game of his passing career. Fewer passing yards and the lowest passer rating in an NFL game. The franchise quarterback often talks about separation being in the preparation, but the pride is as big as the prep for Wilson. It would help Wilson in the passing game to have Doug Baldwin be a part of it. The Pro Bowl wide receiver missed only his third game in 6.5 seasons Monday night against Minnesota. All three of those missed games have come this season. Baldwin has had injuries to both knees, an elbow, and now two groin issues in the last 3 weeks. The man who co-led the NFL with 14 touchdown catches 3 seasons ago has only 2 this season. Tackling in the Seattle secondary after catches was a problem in its first meeting with San Francisco, yet the Seahawks still won 43-16. Tackling was not an issue Monday night for Trey Flowers. The rookie cornerback showed his college history as a safety with sure stops in the open field to deny first downs as he has for most of his debut season. The 49ers will test Flowers again outside and in front of him, including with passes to former Washington Husky receiver Dante Pettis.